Alright, it's time to do more Diablo 4. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Not a stream. But, did the intro anyway. I'm just doing some more offline play, so. Off-stream play, jeez. Alright, I'm gonna do the remaining side quests I have. I mean, interesting. The PvP arena does require some stuff, but yeah, not interested. This is a makeshift dungeon, so it doesn't count as a dungeon, I think. Pretty sure. Let's just double check. Yeah, it's a makeshift dungeon. Alright, we're fine.
Blessed Mother, grace me with your power. Grant me the strength to continue to carry out your will. Welcome, traveler. Your day of glory is at hand. With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.
I'm out of fury.
Okay. Two hammer swings. This event's pretty straightforward as well, but Is that for the part where shit explodes on? That's not so straightforward. Herbals! I forgot to spend herbals. Spending herbals.
Is with you, I can tell. The winds truly favor you, friend. The wind, the next will be better.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna do what I wanted to do anyway. Just keep those aspects, but then take them out.
Chose to ignore another crisis, I see.
They're working. Their craftsmanship built Kedbadu.
Well, next time they look up from their work, I hope they don't see a town that has been overrun with cannibals.
One's better, I think. Yes, this one's better. Okay. Oh my god, we keep doing this. Okay. There we go.
Do you feel it?
I mean, we're going to do weapon swap if we're doing Hammer of the Ancients, so this is useful.
Stay on the path. Heed no evil.
Find some gems.
Okay.
We have been using Ruby a lot.
I got stabbers, cutters, casters.
Good luck, outsider.
You need steelwork? Pairs?
In the steps, every.
Ah, why not?
Live well,
hero.
Okay. I mean, let's see. I just want to level up the other mace stuff, so. Oh, it's back. That's fine. Good test. Shit. Quickly. Uh-oh. There we go. Should work, I think. It's more or less the same. Might take a while to get up there. I might swap to basic skill gems on these. Thank you. as we oppress the horns. Gather silver quartz from the infected cell. I'll piss off. Let's see. It gets more fury. Increased damage when using maces. Interesting. And what's my current one? I'm using a two-handed mace. Yeah, you swap that out.
Would you like something appraised?
Just a sec. I think overpower's kind of pointless on the single-handed ones. I think this is a way to play it, I don't know. To get to rank 10, but I mean, this isn't too far off the build I have. Should be okay. I guess I'm just gonna find the right vein.
I don't have enough fury.
Okay, there's one. I can't tell if this is getting me more stuns or not. I suppose the only benefit is like non-benefit is that I'm not getting fortified per hit. But I'm still doing okay. It's happening less often, but I guess it's still worth it. Still one more. I was kind of autopiloting, so I hope I didn't miss a... Okay, I may have.
A sturdy horn and a fair amount of silver quartz. The ancestors led you well. Though the axe will take a new form, it will be stronger than ever. But it deserves to collect more than dust. To taste demon blood again. It should be in the hands of the worthy, one to wield it with purpose. If you meet the Triune again, remind them of our strength. Oxen does not yield.
Okay, guess what's done. Oh, it's not even that great. Okay. Alright, so I think most of the ones remaining here are kinda random. Hopefully this is like a makeshift dungeon or something.
Confidence hold just as firm below.
Yeah, it's gonna be a makeshift dungeon. Alright, sweet. I mean, I'm not sure how well this is working, but I guess it's gonna get better as I level things up.
This last relic is tricky. Works in shadows and light. Casting lies, revealing truths. I'd guess light is the key. There, look. A mirror on that pedestal. Perhaps there's another.
Redirect the light beams, okay. I think it's definitely easier to get the bonus for the hammer this way.
Thank you.
pentagram. How original. Sorry. Oh, now these things come to life?
Cannot be.
Yes.
And no. The mirror shed my illusion. I will explain all in time, I swear it. Rest assured, I mean no harm to you, nor anyone else. But our task still stands. The relic's corruption must be contained.
Okay. I'm not really sure how that's gonna be useful. Standing still, not giving. I don't know. Standing still giving you damage is a bit weird. Definitely getting more damage. I don't know. It's hard to get a feel for it. I guess later maybe it's easier to tell.
Overseer Kafan. One of the worst. He sent droves to an early grave, myself included. But I got lucky.
I saved you from that charnel pit, not luck.
And thank the spirits you did, friend. As for you, you helped not just us, but every soul of the steps that was trapped here by those relics. Coin is a poor payment for eternal rest, but I hope you'll accept it anyway.
Okay, I actually have to look at this now. There we go. Looking for Bonebreaker. I mean, that seems like the one to go for, but let's see what this would do. I don't think there's a lot of point in this one, because I'm not really going to get the bonuses of it until I get the willpower and strength. This seems more sane. Maybe. Because this seems like it's going to give me a bunch of bonuses, and then sure, I can make my way up to here later. I'm going to do this one. And you can. Okay, I mean, it's cool. So we need to be grabbing willpower nodes. Okay, so these are actual dungeons now. Okay, and we got mark this off. This is Karen Downfall. Hold on. I'm trying to find it on the map. Where is it? What? Oh, that's the one. Okay, my bad. This champion's demise. And this is raising spears. Okay.
The cairns of our ancestors, defiled by beasts. Their filth cannot quiet the glory that echoes through these stones.
Man, I keep forgetting to take potions. Good thing two of them are here.
I'm not ready.
Hey. Alright, there we go.
Crap. Crane tribe held these lands long before they were fouled by demons. The blood upon these...
Yeah, I mean, with the fetch quest, I have to go to the middle, then go out and get another one, and come back. Ah. Oh. Let's go down here. I've never been a fan of two-handed weapons, but I've been really trying to give it a go. I'm starting to lean towards the two one-handers for basic attack, but I'm not sure there's that much of a difference. I guess, I mean, the attack speed is definitely better, but I don't know if the overall damage is. Alright, so it's gonna get 10% extra damage with maces. This is if I'm reading this right. There's probably a spear here in the corner. No? Okay, that's surprising. Oh no! So stupid. Ah, that's the best one I've seen so far. Spiders are coming out of my stomach. Oh no. there's a spear in the corner. Scratch that, we're done. Where's that dude guy? Alright.
Show the cannibals that Crane Tribe fears no fate.
Yeah, I don't think they're sticking with me. That's fine. Oh, they were chasing him. Or her, sorry. Oh, they're both the same.
The last of the warriors out to face the flesh eaters. The rest of us will try to shore up our defenses here. I am loath to spill cursed blood here amidst the bones of our ancestors. But I shall.
Man, that's something happened pretty quickly.
Not ready.
Okay, the staggers are happening way more quickly with this build. This might be better. This is closer, I think.
Fight hard, eh? Make the devils pay. Very nice.
Win favor. Thank you.
What the fuck is this? Okay, it might just be nothing.
The dead rejoin the tribe in spirit and spear. Their blood reminds us of the worth of our own, and we will not stain their sacrifice. The cannibals believe strength is found in consuming the weak, but a single warrior shall never match the will of the many. Crane tribe will meet them in their feeding ground and offer flesh for flesh.
Let them worthy of Ariat, I guess is next. Spears. Yeah. No? Okay. I thought I was gonna get it, but it's not part of it. Fury against fate. Hang on. Fury against fate. Sorry, I'm just trying to find out where this is exactly. Fury against fate. I did raising spears, but then... Oh, I see. No, Fury against fate is this one. Alright, that's fine. I get it. Alright, we're okay. I'm up to it now. Okay. I'm trying to make sure I got all this done. For once. I'll know which quests I haven't done at the end of it. Nah, we're good.
Crane Tribe knows well the price of cowardice. If we stop here, we prove we are no better. Show these mongrels that we will never again surrender to fear. Together, we are the mountain that cannot fall.
That's a barricade. Wait, that was it?
Good. Now we prove ourselves to the ancestors. So many cannibals, but not a spine among them. Come, let us show you the strength of warriors with pride.
Oh, survived the cannibal instead. Got it. This should be fine. I don't think so.
Fate will see us join our ancestors another day. We have proven our honor. Our blood joins the elders upon these spears. And though the cannibals will still linger in our lands, they now know they face warriors who do not fear fate.
Okay. And then back in that spot, hopefully there's gonna be worthy of Ariat. It's the only quest that I haven't gotten from them. Yes, it's there. Okay, excellent.
Last night, my ancestors spoke to me. The cranes fought well, they said. Our time has come at last to rejoin the tribes. I will not meet the Oxen tribe on my knees. Proper tribute must be made. Ariat Steel, from the mountain that fell. My ancestors say they lie with such steel
deep in their tomb to the east. If you would recover it, deliver it to the Oxen Forge Master. Tell her it is time we met.
Is it? This is a genuine dungeon. I love how this gives you a rogue aspect despite a barbarian quest being attached to it. Sure. Is this quicker? Yeah, it should be. Yeah, I thought it was a quest. It's okay. How's this going? Okay. That does take a while. Yeah, it's so weird. It's all ancients related, and yet it's a rogue dungeon. Seems a bit odd.
Thank you.
haven't found an ancient crane sword, but that can happen later. Ow. Getting better at the masteries, that's how I know also that this is working better. I don't know. No, they're too stuck to try. I thought they didn't. Okay, well that works. Wait, sword? Where? Ah, there it is. Is that redundant, like a summon a shaman? Do they mean they summon twice as fast? I don't know. destroy the corruption. Okay. While berserking 145, still not enough. How did I get one that got 3-26? I don't understand. Oh, you know what? It might be the two handle. It doesn't matter. Fearing off at the end. Timing.
I'm a fool.
Dungeon. Oh, should have just gone back to Kedbadu. I forgot that we had to take it over there.
I am sorry, but I cannot accept.
Really?
This is Ariat steel, smithed in the forges of Harrogath before the mountain fell.
Oh, Harrogath.
My gift can restore what Crane destroyed, but I must know where Ilda found this. Perhaps I will ask her.
Okay. I wonder if it gives plus one to rank of all brawling skills. Frenzy, core, defensive, this is brawling. That's fine. Okay, we're up to Hubris Smiles Back. Which is, that I didn't do this one because it was a druid dungeon. And did I? I did not. I mean, yeah, she's looking to get an amulet that has sockets.
It is a deal.
It's just that's kind of hard to replace that one, but I could, what do you call it? Extract the aspect. Chat, just checking one thing. Such a pause for me to say sorry, chat, when I'm checking something, when there's no chat right now. Oh, I just want to double check a couple things on the map when I enter the dungeon. It should be fine. Actually, I'll do it later. It's fine. Next trip to town. Retrieve baneful oblations from fallen within. Okay. Just random drops. I mean, after this, we'll be up to main quest progress. I wonder if this is set in stone or if it's done pretty quickly. I guess we'll see. Wait, what? The fuck? Did I do something. Hang on, what? Is there a door? No, okay, jeez, I got scared for a sec. It's fine, okay, ooh, good one to grab right now. Beautiful. That's gonna save a lot of time. That was satisfying. I would imagine that's the way forward, so let's just go down here. Looks like these are evenly spread out. Okay, we got. Oh, it's. Yeah, it's fine. This time a bit easier. Alright, I think this is outperforming. I thought tankiness might be an issue, but it seems to be outperforming what I had before. The Endless Coil. Slay the Grinning Fiends times two. Okay. Well, at least it's not carry something back. There's already one here. Be so bad. Who uses shields anyway? Necromancer. Oh, okay. Just curious. I saw it and I'm like, wait a minute, who uses shields? And yeah, I mean, that's like just the same bonus every time, just increasing. Which I guess in combination with the stuns that I'm already getting from maces is pretty nice. He's waiting outside the dungeon, so I gotta remember to leave dungeon. The dude that sniffed bone dust. Section. That's cursed. might have ruined this by summoning everything at once. Just because stuff tends to become invasive. You genuinely can't tell what's from what. This is fine. The oppressors are easy to take out. Okay, got it. I seem to be having a better success rate with these. That is good timing.
I need time to do that.
Wow. Okay, well, that's good. Get stunned! Okay, leaving. Alright. That's good. What has it got for me?
Fortune who are worthy. I would speak of your strength when the time is right. Now, place the offerings on the stones. Bokai will have gifts long overdue.
Oh. He's gonna become a demon, isn't he? I mean, he did sniff bone dust.
Gifts beyond flesh?
Yep.
And this is good? Well, price? What price?
Your soul.
Died. I was expecting a fight. Bogai's jaw is ripped open. A hard smile spreads across his face. The jawbone is missing. Oh. Okay, not quite the soul. Just straight up his jaw. Yeah, it's not really gonna. I was just looking at the stats of that. I am looking for an amulet with socket to potentially replace what I have. If I see a plus one to skills, I'll take it. Wait, what is the... Ugh, keep confusing him. No, transmont. Okay.
It is a deal.
Okay, well, I am now... Unless I'm mistaken. Let's see. No more side quests. For now. I am now up to the part where I go do the main quest for a bit. And you know what's great about not... being live right now is I can take an intermission whenever I want, so I'm gonna take an intermission now, but I'll continue playing. I'm just gonna split the VOD here. I'm gonna make myself a snack, but you'll see more of this soonish. I guess this will serve as nice padding for when I can't upload VODs right away to YouTube, so yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching and sticking around to the end. Hope you did enjoy yourself, despite this not being live. Yeah. Consider doing button clicking for algorithm purposes, or whatever it is I say these days. But I do want to say thank you, to those that have been doing that. It has been pretty helpful. Yeah. I appreciate it a lot, and, hope you do enjoy the content I'm putting out. Yeah, that's it. I'll see you next time. Alright. Later.